What are the social implications of the crisis for the municipality of Athens?
The social impact of the crisis on the municipal level means a tremendous increase in the figures of poverty and extreme poverty. According to official estimations, we can state as a fact that nowadays there are 268,000 of individuals living in Athens below the poverty line. And among these people, there are half of them, actually, who live in the very close cluster of extreme poverty. That is, that they don't have access to the basic needs for life in dignity.
And how do you cope with that?
Actually, we try to develop a series of strategies, but I think that for now we could focus on three aspects of this social strategy. That is food provision, primary medical health care, and accommodation housing.
Right. And how do you see the future evolving with respect to the crisis and the fact that the crisis will probably be prolonged for the next years? What are the implications going to be for generally speaking, the conditions of life and the quality of life in the
Athens? I think that they largely depend on the capacity of the municipality of Athens to do a proper aftermath of the crisis. And I think that the core priority here, and this is something that could be transferred from the municipal level to a national level, actually, as an aftermath. So the core priority would be to strategy shift actually. Mm-hmm. That is to move from an emergency strategy to a strategy which would be more viable, more stable, and which would actually correspond to people's needs in a sustainable way. And this type of strategy needs at least two things. The first one is to enhance local synergies, that is to allow and to facilitate the public sector working with the private sector, for instance, in terms of the use of the corporate social responsibility, and to deepen the synergies that we have already developed with local NGOs and other local networks. The second element which could allow for this strategy to be viable would be to be more participative on the national level in terms of decision making. That is to have a clear stance as a municipal system, as the city which counts 660,000 residents in Greece today, to have a clear stance on legislative making on social issues, such as the minimum income guarantee, such as all the laws we've seen that they passed on the social issues.